Atea Bleekman, we are here on the European Championships eventing in Malmö. How are your first impressions?
Yeah, really good. I've been here before last year for the Young Riders, so it's nice that I know the place. So everything's pretty much the same in how the setup is. The arenas are good, the ground on the cross country seems nice, and everyone's really friendly, so it's good at the minute.
Okay, and we just had the first horse inspection. How are the Dutch horses doing?
Yeah, they were all really good, all went through very easily, and they all look great for the next few days.
Okay, thank you very much and good luck.
Thank you.